Come on, the train's coming.
Oh, good Jesus. Untie me.
Anyone? Oh, no. Father. If you haven't already. This is the one where Starbuck kicked me in the nuts. That was a fun episode. We spent an hour trying to figure out how to do that. We didn't realize we were in the camp and the white flag was up and we couldn't attack each other. You know what I'm gonna do tonight? Instead of doing this posse, I'm gonna form a temporary posse so that we can go do missions. I don't got time to wait. Gotta do this resupply. Gotta do it with under 5 minutes left.
I'm sure you haven't forgotten it's my birthday. At least...
We can't get up this way, can we? Can Pontius go up? Come on, Pontius, you can do it. There you go, Pontius. Oh, shit! I didn't give much thought to how I was gonna get down the other side. Whoa! Son of a mother! I'm dead. Oh, is Pontius hurt? There he is. At least I made it over the other side. Something. What I ever do to you? Fly like an eagle to the sea. Fly like an eagle. Watch your spirit carry me. However that goes. I don't remember. I don't know how it goes. I don't know that song. Fly on into the Steve Miller, I think, right? Time keeps on slipping, slipping, slipping into the future. Give me the bag, man. Yeah, we had to do it with 5 minutes left. And we got it done.
Nice work.
Any tips for Red Dead? Do the traitor mission. Traitor role. Starbuck, what are you doing? Starbuck has left the building. Take base quality, Stew. Now we're gonna go over here, see the sheriff. All right. Go visit the new sheriff in town. Right side of the tracks. Start matchmaking, start mission. Oh, I gotta ready up. Oh, we got another player here. This is a mission. View players in lobby. What is this, PvP? It's a PvE mission. Okay, I've never done this before. All I know is they popped up on the map and it's part of the story mode. I gotta go visit the sheriffs. And it wouldn't let me do it when we're...
What? I stolen property.
Well, ain't much I can do about it.
Not my property.
I ain't got the manpower to go after Bob Crawfish. Howdy.
How do? I pay your goddamn wages, me and folks like me.
I'm sorry, Mr. Arnsdale. Really, I am. But there ain't nothing I can do about this. Not without more support and funding.
Will you go for me?
Wait, what?
Go. See if you can retrieve my lawful property from some goddamn thief.
Ain't nobody knows who took your stuff, mister.
I seem like some kind of liar. Is that why you won't help me?
No, but...
Listen. Get me Bob Crawfish and his closest associates by any means necessary.
No. Not by any means necessary. Kill nobody. Ain't nobody convicted of nothing.
I was robbed. Get them and bring them to me just down from Fort Riggs Station, and you will be handsomely paid.
Ah. Gonna get paid, Sheriff, until I'm handsome.
Mr. Arnsdale.
Yeah, let's go do it. It's just a team story mode, huh? Pontius, let's wreak some havoc. Oh, holy crap, there's a danger. Like we got it cleaned up.
They won't hold them. Damn that Arnsdale. Come on.
Oh, is that them? We gotta chase them down. Hog tie thieves before they escape. I'll take the one on the right. What? Crawfish's man was killed? Somebody killed somebody. Dang it. There we go.
Anyone, help me, please. This is against me.
Starbuck, you gotta go get one of them. There's four of them. We gotta get them all. All right, Starbuck. Titanium, you just roped Starbuck. Alright. There. Okay, Ono's got him hogtied. Oh, there's another one over here. Oh, you got him already. Alright. Alright, now, Starbuck, pick him up, put him on your horse. Where's your horse, Starbuck? Alright, let's do it.
Be reasonable, okay?
I'll be reasonable. I won't bump your head on these. On these pylons.
Keeping his hands clean as usual. It's me,
Pontius.
Bob Crawfish.
Pontius, what happened to your tail? Oh my God, you've been mutilated. I guess we're putting them on the railroad track. We're doing this. Yep, that's what we're doing.
Hello, Clinton.
Hello, Clinton. How have you been since we robbed you? Where's my property?
I don't rightly know what you're talking about,
yes,
Clinton.
Yes, you do. My fine collection of Staffordshire china, gone. My paintings of scenes in Italy, gone. My collection of photographs of fairies, gone.
It's all just a big mistake.
Where are they?
We invested in them together. You owed us money.
I did no such thing. Where are my things?
In the basement of your sister's house.
My sister? Goddamn her to hell. Here. Here's your money. Kill these men, will you? In fact, don't kill them. Leave them on the tracks. Thieves!
We've been paid, right? Is the train coming? What should we do? Should we help them, or... Everybody needs to vote. Do we help them, or do we kill them? Hit a square or circle. Come on, you guys! Everybody got a vote! Everybody got a vote! Come on, the train's coming! Alright.
Jesus!
Untie me!
Anyone? Oh no! Oh, no! Let's recharge him. Oh, that was horrible! I don't know why! Why did I choose to help? We should have just picked him up and thrown him off a bridge. Okay, quick, cut them free.
Oh, thank you. Now get us off before something comes along. No way.
Come on, Starbuck. That was God classic, damn. Man. Oh, I'm glad I did this tonight.
Let that train ride right over us. Look, I ain't gonna pretend I like you or what you done, but you wouldn't kill a man in cold blood just on Clinton Arnsdale's say-so, so maybe you ain't all bad after all. You got what you came here for, didn't you? We all square here? Okay, we're square then. Let's go then. Our quarrel's with Clinton, not them.
That was awesome. It was Titanium and Oh No, I think. You guys got run over by a train, man. You should have been quicker with a knife. Tumbleweed, $6, Alex. All right, it's over here.
You got to help me.
I can't help you, mister. That's way out of my jurisdiction. My job is stopping folks from getting shot on these streets. You know that.
She's my wife. She's my goddamn wife. They'll do terrible things to her. You got to help me.
Maybe these people can help you.
Them?
Sure. Why not? Most lost and kidnapped folks are found by bounty hunters and such like.
You help? I'll pay. Handsomely. Wonderful. Wonderful. Yeah, Allison is the sweetest girl. She's quite a bit
younger
than me.
We're missing something. We're missing Oh No.
Better that way for wives, I found. But they took her. The outlaws, I believe. Up to Twin Rocks. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Don't spoil it for me, Starbuck. I like how it starts this going. Oh, I'm using the repeater, no wonder.
Get
Damn it, stop hiding behind cactuses. What the hell happened? Out of lives. Okay, some of you guys died. Go, where is she?
He sent you, didn't he? He sent you. Well, I'm not coming. I can't go back to him.
We're in love. Leave us be. Look, I'll give you all we have. It ain't much, but it's something. Just help us escape from here. Come on, please.
I'm not going back. Cliff, you swore. You swore I wouldn't have to go back.
They'll have to kill me to get to you. Come on, folks. Have a heart. Please.
We kill him?
Do Don't make me go back
or
him.
We help him?
Terrence O'Dowd is not a good man. And you're not the first folks he sent.
I'm not kidnapped. Can't you see?
I think they're gonna help us.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Come on. Wagon's outside. Money there, too.
He will have sent men to watch you people. They'll know you're trying to help us.
Then we best be quick.
All right, now we gotta help them get away. Ah, your tail's back. Good. You must be like Eeyore. All right, perimeter. Oh, over here. Nobody survives a bullet from a gun. Oh, to the left. Train. Oh. They got ahead of us. This one's fun, man. This is an escort. We should start an escort service. For all the right reasons. Set up shop on the top of Four Seasons.
How many more of them we gotta kill?
He'll never leave us alone. He'll keep saying you kidnapped me until some other fool comes and kills you. Or me, or both of us.
No. We'll run. Somewhere hot. Mexico. Australia. Here. Take this. Thank you for being a decent human being. Tell him we drowned. Or got hit by a train.
Tell him to go hang himself. Tell him whatever you want. Just let us go. Cliff, isn't it also romantic?
This is romantic. What's up, oh no? Oh, Commander, did you do any of the challenges? another is a fun challenge, totally, as long as you don't get high. Hostility rail. I don't know if I got that one done or not. But I'm pretty much done for tonight. That's all, folks. Y'all come back now, you hear?